parents, don't say this.
I'll give you something to cry about.
Another bad one, right? This phrase can be dismissive and invalidating of the child's feelings. An alternative phrase could be, I understand that you're feeling upset. Let's talk about what's bothering you. This phrase acknowledges and validates the child's feelings and encourages communication.